Good evening, Toastmasters of the day, fellow Toastmasters, and to DTM Sujit Sukumaran in particular.
Good evening.
As a VT education of Star of Arabia, I was thrilled that you chose the topic. Considering that every meeting, I have dropouts, I was excited that somebody like you had come on stage to give a speech on topic selection. So that made my work very easy. Speaking about your speech, you had fantastic pointers, three of them. You mentioned about the business card format, the recycling, and the subject to object matter. Your speech was engaging, with your start really impacting, because each one of us could connect it, because at some point of time, we've had to drop out no matter what. So we could connect to what you were trying to say. However, talking about the topics that we could choose, there is one thing that I would like to mention to you is that rather than having three pointers, you could just stuck to one. Reason being, shortage of time, and secondly, it is one topic that you want the basic communicators to understand. So if tomorrow somebody from the audience wants to come up and speak on any of their CC manual projects, it would be easy for them to grasp your topic. You could have chosen one, recycling, or you could have chosen subject to object, which I particularly liked, reason being you gave the Apple example. And then you were trying to show us how we could use that Apple from project 1 to project 10. That would have simplified the process of finding a topic and how to use the topic, keeping our project objectives in mind. But there was due to lack of time, we started rushing towards third pointer, which I actually did enjoy. So I think if you keep your timing in mind and avoid making it an education speech, your speech would be far more engaging and something that we all could really stand up and say, okay, we can take these topics back home and apply them in our speeches in the future. But there is one thing, although you gave us those kind of pointers, we did enjoy your speech. You did give us a fantastic opening, and then you came back to the conclusion and saying, at the end of the day, each one of us are procrastinating. So Toastmaster Sujit, you have done a good job, but I would say avoid trying to make a project speech an education session and focus on giving valuable speeches to each one of us like you usually do, and fantastic speech, and keep giving good speeches like this. Over to you.